What's up, you guys? This is your girl, Lan. Let me turn on the light because I'm not sure about the lighting. Is that better? But yeah, y'all know I had to. Y'all know Billy would love this because it's blue. So here we go with this blue long sleeve silk. It's actually royal blue and black, you guys. Let me get up a little closer, let you guys see the colors. Yeah, this one is a little short. That's why I had to ease up. But it's not as short, because I had shorter on, y'all seen it. So this compared to what I had on, ain't nothing. But I literally had just got back from Edible Arrangements, you guys. My sister had ordered me a platter for my birthday. And tell me why they attempted to deliver it twice. But of course, somebody has to be here. And y'all know my schedule. So I had to go pick it up. So I had literally had just got back from that. And I was like, you know what? Let me let them see my outfit. Y'all know I'm extra. But yeah, this was really cute, you guys. It's like, it's royal blue, but the black is velvet. So yeah, I mean, the camera isn't doing it justice, but my figure is, I guess, I don't know. Comment below and let me know, because like I said, everybody got their own opinion. But everything that I put on, I be feeling myself. So that's what it's all about, right? You got to be confident, ladies. And men too, because you got some men that's not confident in themselves either. So it's not all just about with the ladies being confident. It's the men too. Because me, as you can see, I am a very thick woman, not very thick, but I am a thick woman, as you see. So some things may not look right on me prior to somebody who's a size 4, 6, 8, 10. So yeah, but with me, I'm confident enough to wear whatever I want to wear. Okay, you see what I'm saying? So that's just me. You got some thick women who's not as confident as I am. It's like wearing short or wearing something tight fitted or whatever. With me, if it's comfortable, I'ma wear it. I'm not gonna wear nothing tight where I can't even sit down, or if I eat something, I gotta unbutton. You see what I'm saying? I'm not gonna do that, but yeah. But yeah, you guys, I had just wanted you guys to see. This is the back. It actually has a made, because this dress, if it wasn't a made-in slip with it, it'd be see-through. So it is a made-in slip to it. So that's what makes it a lot better. So with that said, you guys already know the vibes. I'm going to need you to subscribe, like, comment, share. Also, hit that notification, y'all. Stay blessed. I'm out.